Hello guys, this is Lego Hobbit, and today I'm doing Lego Jurassic World Walkthrough Part 5. And today we are at the maintenance shed. We left off from Part 4, we left off here as we were going into the bunker. So like I said, I plan on just doing the first movie, and then probably we'll go and continue on doing Jurassic, probably go to Lego Star Wars, as I say, so... After I do this one, I might go back and forth. But let me know your guys' thoughts in the comments, and we will continue.
After 20 or 30 feet, you come to a T junction. Just ever follow the main cable. I understand how to read a schematic.
We will continue on the gameplay. So, if we have to save and continue, we'll save and continue right there. So. Let's see. Find out where all this goes. Great. That's great that I found that. Oh, I need a key. I just picked up the key. Oh, I'm finally trying to find the key. Okay. That's helpful. That's real helpful. There we go. Why can't I jump off of this freaking thing? I do not understand this. Oh, wow. There we go. That was kind of... I thought this thing's supposed to like stop of sorts.
Oh.
Oh. I get it. I understand now. I am going down the metal staircase now. Oh, jeez.
Switch by hand. You've got to pump up the primer handle in order to get the charge.
Our hero's out, okay? Okay, charged.
This is gonna be good.
Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business.
Don't tell me we gotta run away from this thing.
We can make it if we run.
No, we can't.
Why not?
Because we're being hunted.
Oh, at least we made it to a checkpoint. Save and continue. We can keep going. There we go. Oh, geez. gotta keep clicking the... Oh, now H. Oh, geez. Keeps trying to sneak up on us. Oh geez, here we go. Takes longer than I thought. Wrong one. Come on, man. Let me just get this all the way. Sorry, I gotta keep that down due to the copyright reasons, but achieve another level. So we did all that again. Well, we could skip all that. Alright, come on. Find There we go. Got the key. Got the key. Now we out of here.
Here's another fascinating fact for you.
Promise.
We're at the kitchen scene. Oh, this is Swift. What the heck are we supposed to do? Oh, we have to go over here. Okay, that was more helpful at least. Thank you. What's over here? Alright guys, I'm going to have to pause this for the moment, so we have to go to part 5B for this video, because the video's starting to get a bit too long, because if it reaches over 30 minutes or so, it usually doesn't upload on my computer, so I have to end it right now. So thank you guys for watching LEGO Jurassic World walkthrough part 5A of the Jurassic Park first movie. So the links will be in the description below to 1,000 subscriber giveaway, Instagram, YouNow, Google+, Twitter, and Snapchat. All links will be down in the description below as always. Make sure you please like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you guys in the next video.